也不算完全意料之外，只是我被大家的这种热情所感染。我觉得这里真的充满了爱，充满了一种良心。
帶埋小朋友嚟知道六四係發生咩事咯。即係呢幾年咧，中國經濟係發展得好快，但係政治上邊咧就冇咩改，即係尤其嗰對人民個限制啊，即係話即係越嚟越嚴格。所以依家我哋就為咗中國嘅人權咧，由於第一個表現喺度，六四嚟講，佢依家平反。
The difference this year to many people perhaps have something to do with the turmoil that started in China, starting from Bo Xilai incident, later Chen Guangcheng. And then people today in China feeling something is happening. I hear a lot of voices from China telling me that they feel, using the term, the cloud is going to be wiped away, the blue sky will finally unveil.
...有责任出来去支持，促不令这个历史不必为完。
严重受创，请一度出现瀑布的。
幸好老师来替我们带来他们的讲话。